Friday night, I had a chance to go out and see longtime Wisconsin commit J.P. Benshall. Going in, we had him listed at 6'7" and 270 pounds. Friday, when we got the roster, 6'7", about 285 pounds. Got a chance to see him in some workouts and some drill stuff before the game got started. And he certainly looked, you know, all of 6'7" and 285 pounds. Still with some frame to add some good weight. I could really see him playing at Wisconsin in that 310, maybe 315-pound range. I think he could certainly carry that weight very well. You know, looking at what he was able to do on Friday night, you'll see some clips here. Really was able to seal the edge from his left tackle position. I thought he did that very well. Talking to the athletic director before the game on Friday, you know, he really was quick to mention Benshall's basketball background. I think you saw that in a lot of the footwork that he displayed Friday night and his ability to kind of play out in space as well from that left tackle position. I thought he did that very well. You also saw him, you know, get from that defensive line out in that second level a few times against New Berlin West in a game that Grafton ultimately won. Really strong left side of the offensive line for Grafton, you know, not only with Benshall, but with junior Nathan Skiba, who certainly figures to be a Division I prospect. When it's his turn next year, he kind of takes a spotlight over at Grafton's offensive line. Recruiting-wise, not a whole lot to talk about here with Benshall, obviously. Wisconsin's first commit in that 2021 class. Part of a really exciting offensive tackle group that also includes Riley Malman, a four-star kid from Minnesota, and Nolan Rucci, another four-star kid from Pennsylvania. Really good tackles that Wisconsin has there from that 2022 class and even back to 2019 class with Logan Brown. So how those guys all kind of sift out remains to be seen. I think from this 2021 group, you know, Benshall may be the most likely to bump inside, but again, that's not a problem that Wisconsin has to solve right now. I think it'll kind of work itself out. Friday night, we also got a chance to see Benshall play a little bit on the defensive side of the ball. I'd say, you know, maybe 60 or 70% of those snaps. You know, he played a little bit on the edge there at defensive end. Also worked a little bit inside as well, and I thought he was disruptive there. You know, one play in particular, he got in the backfield and really disrupted a pass. You saw him close some ground in a real quick amount of time. So biggest takeaways, a big athletic kid who still has some frame and some room to add some good weight. And again, I think, you know, he plays at Wisconsin maybe in that 310 to 315 pound range. Probably sticks at tackle, but again, you look at his older brother Bo, he slid inside for Wisconsin. I think he has that ability as well. Again, part of that really, really talented offensive tackle class for Wisconsin in 2021.